Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to stop autoplay video on Facebook in computer. First of all, open this URL on your browser, facebook.com. Then you have to log in into your Facebook account, and after that, if I scroll down, and here you can see a video is autoplaying right now. As you can see, all the videos is autoplaying now. So all you have to do to stop the autoplay, click on this icon and settings and privacy, and I'll click on settings and scroll down to the left hand side, and here you will get videos option. Click on it, and here we can see autoplay videos. These settings only apply when you use the Facebook website. By default you will get this option set it as default, so click on it, and here you have to make this option turn off. So click on off. After that, if I go back to my Facebook feed, and here we can see now autoplay is stopped now. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.